First, I would like to start out with saying that I don't really care if anyone believes me, as this is my story, my life, and something that I went through. It wasn't until recently that I actually realized that abuse isn't something that all women have to go through. When I started dating Drake, I was 16. I was homeschooled. I moved in with him. I was singing. It wasn't until about a year when the verbal abuse started. And when I say verbal abuse, imagine the worst type of verbal abuse you could ever imagine, and that was what I got. It then turned into physical, hitting, throwing, everything. At the pinnacle of it, he dragged me down the stairs of our house in Los Feliz. My face hit every step on the way down. I have photos of this. I don't even want to get into the underage girls thing. I mean, I will, but I'm scared.